features. He does so much work with different singers and groups and bands over the years. George Michael's publicist says the song was meant to be included on George Michael's 1990 album, This One Without Prejudice, but got lost in the ether along the way. And George Michael had asked Nile Rodgers last year to rework the song for release as the lead single for a reissue of Listen Without Prejudice, which was in the works. Nile Rodgers has tweeted today that he felt emotional ambiguity about the song, which evoked tears, uncertainty, happiness, and love. His sisters have got a ball as well, George Michael's sisters, that is, and a pair have promised to release the music that is in the vaults, exactly as their brother would have wanted, adding, "We promised we would always try to honour him by staying true to his ambitions and his intentions. The reissued album, Listen Without Prejudice, and MTV Unplugged, is going to be released on October the 20th. The first single from the album is here now for us today. This is George Michael's latest song released, and this is Fantasy from Radio Essex.